Dr. Phil is an executive producer on the show, and so is his son, Jay. He's been very involved from the creative process, which has been an incredible asset for us.
It's astonishing how well he reads people and his degree of... It's intimidating to sit and talk with Phil McGraw because he understands and gets things. And when they're deselecting a jury, he says he used to be able to just how somebody walked in and sat down. And he would be able to decide whether or not that person was going to be good for their client. I was fascinated by that.
He was there every day of the pilot. When we shot the pilot episode, we had an opportunity to sit with him and meet with him for several hours before we started to shoot, just to get a sense of what his team meant to him.
Bull isn't so much the smartest guy in the room as he's the guy who made sure that he surrounded himself with the smartest people, and that makes him the smartest guy in the room.